Thank you for visiting familyhomeplans.com. Today we're going to talk about Craftsman house plans. Craftsman style home design comes from the arts and crafts movement of the late 19th century. We all love those big front porches, elephant leg columns, stone and brick exteriors, and exposed rafter rails. An authentic Craftsman home would be considered small by today's standards and maybe a little too much ornamental for a modern neighborhood. If you're looking for a compromise, we have an updated Craftsman home plan collection on our website. These plans are designed with a traditional template and borrow some of the artsy details that were popular in the 1920s, but might have an updated or more modern feel. So to visit our Craftsman house plans collection, you can go to house plans at the top of the page. You can hover under architectural styles, and once you click there, it'll take you to our styles page. From there, you're going to want to find the Craftsman style home plans and click on that button to take you to our Craftsman house plans collection. While here, you can see a number of different plans that fit into this collection, including some of the plans we're going to feature today. So let's start here with plan 65870. As you can tell from the exterior of this house, it's got quite a big amount of ornamentation. It's got custom millwork over the windows and in the dormers and the gables. It also has the large, thick columns in the front, and usually a stone facade or brick exterior on the bottom edge. So let's click on this view to see more details. All right, we see here that this plan has a total square footage of 1,421 square feet, which is a little small for a large family, but it's a good starter home if you want the Craftsman style feel to your home. You can look at the specifications, and this designer has a nice open floor plan once you walk in, with a dining room, family room, and kitchen all together, and then it breaks off into the bedrooms on the other side. The main features that you'll see that separate the Craftsman style home from other plans is the exterior. So you're going to see a lot of ornamentation, a lot of fine detail and craftsmanship that goes into the home design. You'll need a custom home designer who's confident with their ability to convert the plans that you purchase from us into the reality that you want to see. Going back, we can see some other Craftsman style home plans. And remember, if you ever need to refine your search, you can use a search form on the left side of the page. Let's go to this plan, 74812. When you click on that, you'll see a couple different features about this plan that you didn't see in the last plan. So in this case, you have large stone walls in the front. You have a lot of ornamentation, just like on the other one. But in this case, the floor plan is different. This is a larger floor plan of 2,000 square feet. It also has a three-car garage that's side-facing. Looking at another plan, go down here to plan 94472. Again, with this Craftsman-style plan, you see cedar shake tiles on the side, which is common with arts and crafts style home or Craftsman-style home. Also see the large pillars in the front. You'll see some brick or stone around the bottom half or lower level area of the home, and you have mixed siding on the side or planks on the side. This particular plan is again a good starter home at 1216 square feet with three bedrooms, two bathrooms, and two garage bays facing the front of the home. You can see why it's a popular plan, with an open floor plan and three bedrooms that are nearby each other. All right, looking at some other plans, you can see plan number 59146. This is a very traditional Craftsman style home plan. It's got vertical boards in the front of the home. Then it's contrasted by the horizontal siding and then the stone under the columns. You'll also see in this type of home that typically there's a different type of garage, maybe not a standard steel garage, but there may be a wooden facade with some windows or other details that make the home stand out from the curb. If you're interested in more Craftsman home plans, you can go to our website, familyhomeplans.com. Remember, don't forget you can do a search on our search form here, or you can just click on the architectural styles and then go to Craftsman home plans if you're interested. If you have any questions, give us a call at 1-800-482-0464. Or in Canada, call 1-800-361-7526.